Lachlan, played by Thomas Atkinson, led the unsuspecting Jerry, Sean Thomas, to an abandoned bee. Fans didn't believe that Lachlan would actually go through with it. Unfortunately for Jerry, the building collapsed on the pair, but Lachlan managed to remain unscathed. He returned to the trapped Jerry, who was now pleading for the killer to help him, but to no avail. Lachlan lifted a piece of rubble and brutally hit Jerry over the head with it, making it look like an architectural accident. While some Emmerdale fans weren't happy about losing the lovable teenager, others were appalled at how far the storyline went. A spokesperson for the media regulator, Ofcom, told Digital Spy they had received 74 complaints following the episode. Express.co.uk has contacted representatives at Ofcom and Emmerdale for comment. Although the show depicted some harrowing scenes, this isn't the first time Emmerdale has broached the more stark side of violence. Earlier this year, the ITV soap received a large number of complaints after the Ross Barton, Michael Parr, acid attack plot. At the time, a spokesperson announced, "We are assessing these complaints under our broadcasting rules before deciding whether or not to investigate." Jerry star Sean recently spoke out about his exit, and described the scenes as upsetting. He said, "Well, it was a shock, because I was only ever meant to come here for the two episodes in the prison with Lachlan, and then I ended up staying here for a year and a half, so I really got used to being around everybody, made a connection with everybody, and then to be told that was going to come to an end, it was pretty upsetting." Sean also added that the harrowing death scene took quite a long time to film, making the exit process even more grueling. He continued, "Lying on that floor for 3 days was quite uncomfortable, so that alone was a challenge in itself." Despite the brutality of the episode, theories arose which suggested that Jerry may not really be dead. As viewers didn't see Jerry's body, they became convinced that he will make a return. One wrote, "I bet Jerry staggers in the pub covered in blood and gets up and sings cheers strong enough." Another wouldn't accept the death and announced, "I demand another episode with a ghost just so we can have Jerry back." Emmerdale continues tonight at 7 p.m. on ITV.